Here we go again. This is 2 hours of redemption, and today we're gonna play a little game that I like a lot. Probably one of the top games on the NES. Mega Man X. Still can't believe I failed that. We're gonna try to fix that today. Yeah, let's do this. Let's get started. No need for a long introduction. We all know what Mega Man X looks like and how it rolls, so let's go. Let's get the little timer started. This game was one of my favorites, like I said, as a kid, still as a larger kid today. It's one of the best Mega Mans by far. By far, one of the best. Now, we're gonna try to play a bit faster. I think the last time I played this, I messed around. I tried to do the Hadouken special weapon. I tried to get that, stuff like that. We're not gonna do that. We're just gonna do as quick as possible. Well, we're gonna try to get as much power as we can. I think Sigma, the final boss, is pretty tough. So we're gonna try to hopefully clear this in under an hour. Hopefully. We all know what happens when I do predictions, but you know, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling this today. Mega Man X is on the green list. Hopefully. Maybe. I'm probably gonna... Well, we got a... not so much a route planned out. I mean, you start with the Penguin. That I know. Beyond that, I think it's the Eagle? Mammoth? I don't remember. We'll find out. I'm sure. Hell, if you know a good route, do let me know. All I know is Penguin is first, because you get the dash boost, and that's pretty cool. Now, this is an unwinnable fight, so the point here is to get hit as much as possible and not die. Come on. And there we go. Zero has such a cool theme music. It's a shame. It's a shame you can't play him in X. All right. So basically, X is weak. Zero says, "Go train some more. Go kill some guys. And you'll be even stronger than I am." So let's start with Mr. Penguin. Ice to see you. The music in this game is so good. Talking about not being good, me getting hit so much. Let's try to avoid that. Alright. Yeah, really, if you know the weaknesses of all the bosses, it's you don't waste time. And unlike some people that play Mega Man and try to brute force it with weapons that are not that strong. We're gonna try to get the weapons that are most effective for the bosses. Hell, even the Mega Buster sometimes is the best weapon. Great music once again. Yes, give me the boots. We need speed. Speed mode strats engaged. Oh, jeez. It's all falling apart. There's no time. Damage boosts. Let's go. Forget what's here, but I think you need the fire to break these bunkers. So, Jake, when are you going to start doing some redemptions? They're pretty easy, as you can see. I mean, I'm 3 for 3, going on 4, really. Alright, let's go. I forget what the pattern here is. Then let's not waste time here. Let's never talk about Castlevania 4 ever again, please. Oh no! Alright, well, that was easy. Whew. Something ice related. Eagle, right? The boss designs are pretty cool as well. Like I said, it's probably one of my favorite Mega Mans. I like it better than X2 or X3. I think they really nailed it on the first try. Okay. Can we break those? We cannot. Yeah, isn't Mammoth weak to ice? Or is it someone else? Is there something down here? Nope. so weird. I'm playing Mega Man with the claw. Like how you would play Monster Hunter. Because the dash is not really well placed, to be honest. Oh. Alright, so we got E-Tanks. Okay. Pretty sure there weren't any flamethrowers last time. There we go. It's a shame there's no Monster Hunter on the Vita. I think that would have saved it. Still don't know why there isn't any Monster Hunters on the Vita. There's Monster Hunter clones, and they were great, but no Monster Hunter per se. And that's a real shame. Because the 3DS, I think quality-wise, it's not that good. Like, it has very low resolution and stuff like that. It's great games, though. Okay. Is there something down here? Something I can't break. Alright. Shotgun ice on the fuel tanks. You sure? Let's try it. Doesn't make any sense, but hey. If it works, it works, right? Well, son of a gun. That means I think we forgot something down at the start. Alright, Helmbreaker. Yeah! Look at that. I always thought it was only the fire that would activate the combustible tanks. I guess I'm wrong. Whoa! Oh, I am very weak. Like how Mega Man has no remorse, just busted up everything. Not today. Okay, you can stop now. Oh. I dashed into him. That was bad. Alright, let's not waste time, like I said. Yeah, we'll go back, Alicious, to get the power up. Birds. Yeah, but the thing is, Jake, we have to go back and get the special items that we usually can get to. So yeah, I finished the level, but I'm coming back, so... So that's a waste of time. Come on! Oh. Simple, easy, done. Alright, so we're gonna do that level again. Only because we know that we can break stuff. Alright. Nope, nope. Okay, well. Okay. I thought there was something here. There's something there. No, not even. This is Mammoth, right? Or this Mammoth? Huh. Whoops. I did Mammoth. Oh well. Oh, the level's frozen. Not all is lost. Oh, I remember you need to break something here. I'm sure you could. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Oh, X-Buster. Let's go. And this is to go beyond level 2. There we go. Now I think there's something up here, but I'm not 100% sure. Or is it down below here? Something down there. You're cheering me on too much, Jake. Doesn't look sincere. I think you want me to fail. Oh, jeez. Come on. We ain't got time for this shit. Look at this guy. He's remembering everything. Alright. Don't think I've even filled the knee tank yet. That's not that bad. I like the concept of refillable sub-tanks. Slide under? Nope. Okay. Damage boost. There we go. That's also cool. I like that. So, tornado, right? Yes, he is right. Easy. Easy. I imagine everything is weak to Storm Tornado because it hits multiple times. Makes sense. Fire Wave. Alright, so... which is Mandrill again? No, this is... Boomer, right? Chameleon? This guy? Must be. Yes. Oh, everything's busted down. Get out of my way. I got Mega Man to finish. I forget where are the power-ups here though. Okay, we got no time for this. Well, let's especially if we go on the wrong side. Like I said, Jake, I have no idea how I failed this. Maybe I got stomped on. I got stomped on by Sigma. That's a possibility. He's pretty tough. This boss. Oh man, I'm gonna die here. Or not. Not forget that. All right. All right. Let's find some healing. Like to see, please. Get me off the DDR Jake experience. I know there's a trick here that you can. Look at this guy. Right now. All right. Already at the boss. So freeze, wait for his animation, freeze again. Sounds good. Oh. Oh. Not today, boy. I know Spark kills Armadillo. That I remember. Because he loses his shield or something. That I remember. Alright. Well, this is going fairly well. Also, great music and a fun stage as well. I know at one point this guy's gonna stop me from getting or another one is gonna stop me from getting a health power up, I think. But there's a trick to that, if I remember. We'll see. So far my hunches have been 100%. So let's go. Yeah, there it is. If you don't kill him fast enough, he breaks away the wall here. And you can't reach the heart. Oh, that was bad. Three frames per second. Let's do this. All right. All right, I think he's the same deal as, oh, okay, maybe not. Ow. Oh, I think I can hit him now. I think I got him in a pattern. Got him! Alright. So after Armadillo, we're going... I don't remember. Octopus, Kawanger, Chameleon, this guy. Which one again? This one? Octopus, alright. Good thing I got Alicious, the backseat driver here. Got no time. Now. I forget where the where the power-ups are in this one. He should be weak against this. Right. Right. Is anyone weak against this? Okay, well. Okay, I thought I could climb up on that. The mashing is real. That was bad. I'll just go behind him and mash. Oh, this sounds like a terrible idea. How am I still alive? I don't know. Man. Playing like ass. Let's go. What would be good against him? Well, not fire, obviously. That works. I'll take that. I knew something would happen here. Nothing here, but I'm sure there's something somewhere. Of course, that means absolutely nothing, but doesn't this crash down and make a secret area? Okay, let's play smart here. Let's burn the damn thing. Oh. There's a dragon here, obviously. Well, that was terrible. Remember when I used to jump? Oh no. Tornado, please help me. Seems worth it. Jake, you shut your mouth. I wonder if I can jump on his back. Ugh. The dragon needs to die. Reminds me of Battletoads. Of course. I believe I'm dying so much here. And he's really tanking the shots here. There we go. How many lives? Okay, well, that answers that. Let's never die. I got a plan this time. It will not fail. It's called mashing. You may have heard of it. No. Oh, no, 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 not again. Okay. All that for some life. Well, I wonder where the armor is, though. Is it in the Boomer Kowanger level? I forget. Our friend the dragon again. No time. A life would be great. How about that? Well, good enough. Guess we're done. Chameleon, right? Not chameleon, this. Not this one. There we go. Oh, you're going down. Look at this guy pulling all the tricks. There we go. Two bosses to go. 45 minutes in. We're almost fully powered up. Doing good. Doing good. Kowanger, right? Oh, this. I think this is one of the best tracks. There we go. No time. Speed. So, after that, I think there's only, we need to go back to, Penguin to get the heart. Are we missing anything else? Maybe back to, I think it was Mandrill for the Hadouken. But I think I need extra lives for that. Oh yeah, I remember there is a really tight jump here to get the armadillo, right? Did we forget anything in Mandrill though? Trying to remember. Like, what power-ups did I miss so far? Look at this guy, always coming back. Oh, get out of here. Man, I'm wasting time here. This is not fast. It is the opposite of fast. Huh. I got a trick. Would have been cool. Oh no. Yeah, I'm missing sub tanks. Oh, come on. There we go. Catastrophe avoided. Or maybe not. Okay, let's do this one last time. There we go. I needed the cat to be here. Well, you'll have to tell me where the tanks are, because I don't remember. Because we could go for the Hadouken. I think we got enough time now. Okay. Which boss is this? Which the weakness? Missiles, right? Well, one last life. We're not gonna do this stage again. Trying to save the world. All right. Might be a bug, like a beetle. That's my guess. All right, so chameleon. I remember Sting Chameleon is a pain to fight. Alright, so the armor is here and we're missing one health, but that must be in Penguin. Wish I had extra lives. don't know what his weakness is. My guess is shots to the face. Getting a bit silly now. Can you please die? Oh, there we go. Just jump right into you. Jesus Christ, man. Can you... Okay. Bloody hell. That took forever. So we're gonna get half damage now. Remember that the bottomless pit in front of this place is fake. Oh well. Really kitted out right now. So I think we're just missing the heart in Penguin, and we're gonna be max health. So that's good. Sure why I'm staying there. Should just damage boost my way. Extra life, nice. Gotcha. All right. So this is Cutter. Like I said, I remember this guy being a pain to fight. Okay. Because Cutter is unwieldy as all hell. Oh, I just... Uh-huh. Okay, I think we got him in a pattern now. think it's the axe, Jake. The axe is pretty much like that. Alright, so we're gonna go back to the mandrel stage. Oh, zero. Nah, let's not. We got other things to do. Sorry. Mandrill and Armadillo. So where was it in Mandrill? I forget. Some low G-man stuff. I'm missing it again. Oh well. We got time. See the E-tech. I think I need to use the boomerang. Thanks. We out. Armadillo. Ah, shoot. Now we're gonna do penguin first. The reason why is we're going to be fully kitted out, so we'll be able to get the Hadouken as well at the same time. Not sure how well the Hadouken's going to work for me since I seem to get hit by everything. Yeah, but we'll just die and start over. I'm not gonna farm for lives here. There's no time. Guess we need the armor. There we go. Escape. And let's go see the armadillo. You know what? I'm being stupid here. Massively stupid. Alright, so we're fully kitted out. Let's go try to get that Hadouken. Could have used that life. Oh well. Alright, so the Hadouken's at the end of the stage, so we're gonna try to but it's random. So hopefully we're on the right seed here. Well, if we I've been pretty lucky, you know, so hopefully. I think this is a shield as well. Nope. No, it's this one. Yeah. No. Unlucky. Oh, we had a life. When? Now we got an extra life. Fire really makes the difference. Wow, that's humiliating. Okay, let's do this faster now. Okay, let's try. Oh my god. Let's try for round two, shall we? Oh man. Yeah, I guess we won't need to fill the E-tanks for Sigma. Bloody hell. Oh, there we go. Look, he's just like Ryu. Oh, look at that! Oh, yeah. And then I think in Megaman X2 you get the Shoryuken. Street Fighter now. So the Hadouken is really good. And then we lost it. Well, we don't need no crutch here. Right. Talking about crutches. Let's play with the Buster. Get another. Oh, bit disappointed. I forget. Does zero die when you get fully powered up? I don't think he does. I think it's a bit like before. Can't really kill him. I will put you down there. The ultimate sacrifice. Okay, let's try to get him with the Hadouken. Yeah. Oh, Zero, you don't look so good. Well, that answers my question. If you did not pick up the power up that the gun upgrade, basically, Zero will give it to you when he dies. I think it's the only power up you can't miss. That and the legs. You know, being smart, I would avoid all damage here. Boomer, you are weak against missiles. Well, that was simple enough. Yeah, but I wasn't full health. I'm not gonna burn a tank just for the one shot, right? Okay, the game is giving me health right now. Now we're gonna do this legit, right? Fast. Well, we're almost done. It's easy, simple, you know? We don't need no gimmicks, no tricks. There we go. Chill out, man. That timer's never gonna go beyond 2 hours. We got 45 minutes for like 3 bosses, or 4. I mean, come on. I mean, I'm 3-on-3 right now on redemptions, I don't think. I don't think anything can stop me now. Except platforms. Penguin fire, right? I think I was better off with the Buster shot. Not today, chill penguin. Not today. No health? Okay. Help! There's no time. Holy crap! He's the real final boss. Oh. Someone got screwed there. Okay, we're low on health, but I'm sure that's not a problem, right? What are you weak against again? He's weak against good. That was flawless. Well, I'll take that. Okay, well. I'd like to go fast now, if you don't mind. Oh wow, okay. Simple. Simple, easy. You know the drill. Can't believe I failed this game. So easy, right? I'm liking this tune. Alright, get ready for the Hadouken. Oh, that was pathetic. Hopefully we get some healing here. Well, there's healing there. There's healing there. Can I kill him with an Hadouken? Let's see. Too fast. Okay, I'm pretty bad here. Come on. Let's stop running into the spikes. That would be great. Bad on my part, but that's okay, we're still good. Let's try for the Hadouken this time. Hopefully, this time we won't mess up. Okay. To do. Help. Oh, this weapon is so bad. I think I got armor, right? Jeez. Through the spike maze or don't. Now, world, we have no time for this. This is the real boss now. Works. Calm down. There we go. Whew. Yeah, we're doing good. Not really surprised, though, because this is a redemption. I have been blessed by God to complete video games for some reason. Alright. Final boss. Now, I know there's a trick here. This is a place where you can power up. It's not really cheating. I think they put it there for that. Not the most exciting, but, you know, having all the chances on your side. We're almost done with the E-tank. There we go. Alright, let's see if I can nail the dog in one shot. Fight my dog. Well, that was so much for that. Ice kills the dog. Okay. Oh my. Let's do this. Okay, Hadouken did not work again. Did that work? That did not work. What are you weak against, Sigma? Is he weak against ice as well? Up and eat, Dink. Alright, I got a plan. Watch this, guys, and learn. Okay, that was terrible. Okay, that did not work either. Okay, well, that was pathetic. Man. Well, I'm trying to pull the Hadouken, but I'm too fast. Oh, we're gonna get him eventually. It's not the most exciting, though. Wish I found his weak point. Oh, I'll just go. The guided missiles don't get him? Really? Wow, that was good. Weak point. That is definitely not the weak point. Definitely not the weak point. Ow. That is the weak point. That's the fire. Okay. Okay. Seems like I'm dying here. Guess we're gonna restart the boss. Jeez. Oh man. Who wants to see me grind for E-tanks? That sucks. Actually, you know, if I didn't play so bad, you know, we would have been done by now, but let's try not to use E-tanks on the dog. So, besides that, how has been your day today on this Sunday night? Been doing good, doing well. Looks like I got 5 minutes to burn here. That's one. This guy. Megaman X, good game, right? I'm thinking what should be my next 2 hour of hell, because I've been doing too much redemptions. I'm burning through my list here, and there are some games on that list I don't think is possible in under 2 hours, like Fire and Ice. I think that's too long. But maybe I should cut back on the redemptions and start streaming more games. Like hopefully during the week. I think we're done. Excellent. All right, this time we're going to try to nail him with the Hadouken. No, we can't actually. Not this one. I think we're done here. Say good night. Please enjoy the ending to Megaman X. Like, how many games on the NES and SNES that end on the protagonist on a cliff looking at the castle or the base being destroyed? I think like 80% of them. Only the X-Buster in his hand knows for sure. He's basically Ryu from Street Fighter. Alright, well, that's another game completed on the redemption list. Easy, right? No problem once again. I think I'll have to stop the redemptions, like I said, because it's too easy. I'm just too good, so we'll have to play some new games. Maybe more recent games, we'll see. Yeah, thanks for watching, everyone, and have a good night.